my people of YouTube. We're just having a great one. And thank you for tuning in for some more Demon Slayer. Today, we're going to watch the season finale of the first season. I'm excited to see this because the last episode, the cliffhanger with a demon on the train, he looked fucking grotesque and disgusting. So I'm excited to watch episodes. But before we start with the video, I want to say thank you to everybody who's helped me reach 500 subs. You guys have been awesome. You guys have been rocking. I appreciate all the love and support you guys have given me. Also, make sure you like and subscribe. Check out the Patreon link down below. If you guys want to watch these videos early to come. And come support your boy as well. And sit back into this video. Let's get some Demon Slayer. What? Ouch. Lower six. Hokizukis? What is... literally. What are the Hogwarts? Her design is kind of dope. With this suit on. This is trippy. Lower two? I don't know what instrument that is, but... that sounds disturbing! How many Kizukis we have in here? Oh, that's a sick shot. This is crazy right now. Whoa! Lower three? And the lower four? Oh, the lower ranks are here. Who is this? It's a pretty ass demon. Her eyes are like Muzan's eyes. Kobe o tarete tsukubae. Heifuku seyo. Is that Muzan? In the lady's dress? Muzan-sama da. It is Muzan. He's in a whole. He's in a whole woman's outfit. The way he carries himself in front of his slaves, his pawns, whatever you want to call them. Rui. Kagen no go da. Watashi ga toitai no wa hitotsu no mi. Nani ue ni Kagen no oni wa sore hodo made yowai no ka. Compared to Hashira, Tomioka didn't dispose of him easily. He has a worthless. Imagine kills them all and gets a whole new lower ranks. Damn. Only the upper demons are able to take care of Hashira's? That's crazy. He read his mind! That is I can see how that's possible. What is he doing? Hey, yo! The waves! Oh, he got crushed! Hey, he's ripping that. Come on, bro. What the fuck just happened with his arm? Was that like a hint of his true form or something? That was grotesque. That was crazy. They're all gonna die. You dare go against me? Darmagan! He's really killing them all! Consuming them! The way his anime is sick. You gonna try to stand up for it? Oh, that's fire, but you know that's you're not gonna go nowhere. What a fool. you're not gonna go anywhere. It's Muzan, bro! Oh my god, you're gone. Oh, he decapitated him! He took his head off. This shit is insane right now. Oh, I don't know, dude. The effect is awesome. Oh, he timed it perfectly too with the blood drop. These are some sick shots right now. This is A1 right now.
お前はどのような役に立てる。
You're not worthy. No wonder nobody really wants to go against Muzan. His eyes just glowing powerfully. Oh, the blood. He's really killing them all. His voice is super different. Embracing death. Embracing death. Was it gonna be enough to stop Muzan? In the neck! Where the fuck did that one come from? Oh, give him some of his blood? He played it right.
だが順応できたならばさらなる強さを手に入れるだろう。そして私の役に立って耳に花札のような飾りをつけたおにがり。タンジロー?花札のイヤリング?
Oh, that goes the room. That's kind of creepy, bro. I know, dude. Ooh. You're gone. That's kind of creepy. Move on, put up as a, like a, this is a woman. He's evil Michael Jackson.
Nanda, nani ka mieru. Muzan sama no chi to tomo ni nagare konde kuru.
Tanjiro.
Hoshira to kono kodomo o koroseba motto chi o itadakeru.
Killing the Hashira's low, well, I guess it's amped up Lord. More rank of demon. Morning! Infinite train. That's what it's called? Rengoku? We got the show Rengoku?
Shinobu が炭治郎を推薦した理由を聞いてもいいかい?
He's ready.
かまどくんはまっすぐで努力し積み重ねることができます。それによる伸びしろは期待以上のものでした。そして何より彼には鬼仏寺を倒すというはっきりとした目的があり。兄also shares my dream。それについては私も同じ意見だ。あとかまどくんのお父さんが火の呼吸を使っていたと本人から聞きました。ほう。
現状ではまだ力不足ではありませんが、縁柱の煉獄さんなら何かしら導いてくれるのではないでしょうか。That's crazy how the flame and fire are two different things. Well, the breathing technique is two different things.
鬼になっても人を食わない妹のことや鬼仏寺との遭遇について考えてみても。
Tanjiro's a super, super, super special case. Tanjiro's destiny?
よけたのにぶつかってこられた。
Wait, that's the other kid from the final selection. Yeah, the other kid from the final selection.
Damn,
he does look buff. That man is big. What about the scent? Stanley acknowledged you. You don't exist.
Hey.
You're glad, but you look so pissed. You look so angered. By luck? No wonder you're such a shitty mood all the time. That's crazy, bro. I love the way Tanjiro thinks and interacts with people, bro. It's so kind-spirited. Hello? Coin. Beside your feet. Imagine.
Shihan no shiji ni shitagatta dake nanode. Orei o iwareru sujiai wa nai kara. Sayonara.
Shabette kureta. Ima nageta no wa nani?
Sayonara.
Don't worry about it.
Omote to ura tte kaite aru ne. Nande nageta no?
Sayonara.
Farewell. Tanjiro, farewell, bro.
Shiji sarete nai koto wa kore o nagete kimeru.
To this choice maker. That's still kind of crazy. Like the way she was raised, like, you understand, like, why she's like that? I was like, damn, still. Voice?
Coin?
That's so nice. Wait, you had a sour heads or tails?
He
gave a whole speech by the time he dropped. You lost a coin? Oh, you got it. Yuma's lost a special coin? Damn, she's like, he's so into it too. Hey! You get to listen to your heart now. Tanjiro, you're so nice and kind-spirited, and yo, you're just a good person, man. You love to see it. You make it come up heads.
He didn't.
That's a great way of thinking about it.
That's a great way of doing it. Look at that. Oh, do you guys being tested? That's so funny. Come on! Do it! Oh, three of them! Oh, shit! We're prepared. He's already eating on the green.
Tomioka-san. Nezuko no koto, arigatou gozaimashita. Inochi o kakete kureteta da nante.
Yeah.
Shiranakute. Dou kansha o tsutaetara ii no ka.
That's really wild, though.
Rei nara, shigoto de kaeseba ii. Ore tachi kisatsutai no shimei wa.
Wait, but we still haven't gotten to see Tanjiro's literary sword. He already has it. It's still gonna be black the same? Is that just a fuck up? No. Yes. Stop being an ultra thirsty simp, man. You're being a creep! The Nosuke just lost in the nice gestures. Follow the train. Infinite dream. I forgot Inosuke is like a wild beast, bro. No. I'm reaching the forest. Bro, is that an enemy? Really, Tanjiro? Shut up, Senatsu. He knows. Oh my god, that was an act. I thought Tanjiro at least knows something, but this is an act. Hello? You're in a half on the train. The police? You think they're doing a thing? It's always an Etsy dragging them. You guys just vigilante this morning. Literally, get a uniform or something, you know, skin. Hop on it, jump the train, jump the train, jump the train. It's up on it. Tanatsu? Tanjiro! The trio of boys. I want to say yes, but like, can you really trust him? We're going together, bro. It's a journey. I too. You guys promise each other. Ooh. Rengoku. Oh, it's them. The demon with Muzan's blood. I love the intros. The opening songs for Demon Slayer are just bangers. Oh, who's this? Goku? Ray Goku? That is tough. That's a fire picture of Goku too. The Mugen Train. What a setup for the Mugen Train movie or the show you guys watch, whichever one. But what a setup, man. Damn. Muzan, my man, does not fail to, like, just give me another. He's not failed to go to another level, just cynical and psychotic and abusive. Yo, this man just go, that crazy arm, bro. Oh my god, the animation, I was saying. The blood animation was fire too, guy. That was crazy. That whole room dimension, whatever it is, bro. That's just, it was beautifully animated. It was crazy. Like, the first half of this episode was just insanity. It was amazing and insanity. It was vile and crazy and grotesque. But it was awesome to watch. I'm not going to hold you. It was awesome to watch. I'm excited to watch. We can train. Announcement. Oh, to announce it, that video will be going up on Monday. Mugen Train will be going up on Monday, along with the start of the second season as well. So stay tuned for that. And again, thank you for everybody. Let me reach 500 subs. Make sure you like and subscribe. Let's hit a like goal of 30. And until next time, hope you guys have a great one. Thank you for tuning in on this adventure of Demon Slayer. Stay tuned in for season 2, if I don't mention that.